In this tutorial, you will learn how to conduct a basic search in the CINAHL databases on EBSCOhost. To begin, enter migraine in the search box. As you type, searches matching your terms appear below the search box. If you see your term in the list, you can click on a search term to go directly to the result list. Apply any of the limiters below the search box. For this search, we'll select the full text limiter to restrict results to those including full text only. You can also apply additional limiters to your search, such as peer-reviewed and publication date. When you are ready to run your search, click the magnifying glass. To refine your search results, click the All Filters button below the search box to display the All Filters panel. Click the arrows to open facets and display the available filters. The All Filters panel includes the ability to filter by source type, such as CEUs, Continuing Education Unit Modules, evidence-based care sheets, and research instruments. When you are finished making selections, click the Apply button to update your results. You can also select any of the search segments to quickly limit your results to one of the available content types. Click the Access menu to select a full-text format to read an article. Click the Bookmark icon to save results to the dashboard. To save results beyond the current session, click the My EBSCO link and either sign in to an existing My EBSCO account or create one free of charge. Searching for subject terms can also be useful. The CINAHL editorial staff has assigned subject terms based on article content, allowing you to create a targeted search. Click the CINAHL headings link in the left column to browse for subject terms. For more information on searching using subject headings, see the Using CINAHL Mesh Subject Headings tutorial on EBSCO Connect. The ability to search CINAHL headings is available in all CINAHL databases. At any time, click on the Help link to view the EBSCOhost Quick Start Guide on EBSCO Connect.